Oh, did you guess?
Well, that's where everyone stays, I think.
Oh, is it? Yeah.
And there are a few other hotels, but that's the one that the stars stay in.
Well, you can do it, why not?
Yeah. It's a nice hotel.
Is it?
You haven't been to it?
We haven't checked it. I haven't checked it yet. So we just arrived to open the bus at 6.
So he was sacked, but he wouldn't leave, and he drove the bus, he played piano behind the curtain, he was on most of the records, and he was obviously, I must have met him, because I met the Stones very early on, but I don't recall him, but I must have met him, but he clearly is was a wonderful man, and he was a boogie-woogie pianist. And I've come into this through a man called Ben Webster. Is it Ben Webster?
Waters.
Ben
Waters.
Ben Waters.
Yeah.
Who was taught boogie woogie piano by Stu. And Pete Smith asked me whether I would do this watercolour portrait. What happened was that Ben wanted to just put together a very simple CD, and Stu died 25 years ago. And Ben just wanted to put together by himself a piano tribute to Stu. And Charlie Watts, the drummer of the Stones, heard about it and said, "Look, I'd love to be on it." And so Charlie's on it. And then one by one, a whole lot of people came in on it. Ronnie Wood, Bill Wyman, the whole, it's a whole lot of musicians. And I think, when's the CD coming out?
April 18.
April 18.
Yeah.
So what I'm about to unveil, in fact, is the portrait, done as a watercolour, of Stu. This is where it doesn't work.
You can't see it. Can you hold it up?
I'll hold it high so you can
thank you.
See it.
Yeah.
And then I'll hold it for the photographer. Wow. Great. You see it?
Yeah.
I suppose I should add that tomorrow we're in Leeds and I'm getting a doctorate from the university and a version of the concert that the band did the other night in London will be in Leeds tomorrow. Who's playing, Pete?
Well, we've got a local band from Leeds, Ellen and the Escapades, and we've got other unannounced people that I can't say tonight, so you'll have to buy a ticket.
You told us that Elvis was coming.
Elvis
is insane. And you've written that in the press.
We've got a case of Diet Coke here, Brad. You know that. Yeah, it'll be a great show, Peter, and it's in the Victorian concert hall over there.
Yeah.
£8 a ticket. We've got 50 left. But it'll be a great day. And of course, your art bus will be on the in front of the union as well.
I did know it.
Yeah.
I moved down in Stide. I went down to stay with Joe Johnson in, I think, 59 and 60. I met him with him. And I didn't see him very much after he died, did he? Oh, he didn't. By a wall?
You must basically be a rock and roll yourself, that's how you inspire musicians.
I do think Jarvis got
I'm still very